Yay. Yeah. This room, the button, wow, there are rollers in here, of course there are rollers. The button to open the door can be in. Go around and check these first. Nope, it's vanilla. And I'm gonna take a ton of damage, especially if you can take the wrong freaking route. What am I? Where am I going? Here, here. I'm stupid. And, this room still gives me anxiety. It's a dark room with the surfing. Yeah, alright. Okay. Right, okay. Did I interrupt you or something? Oh. Oh. God damn it. It's a red pixel.
Did I muted myself in OBS cause I'm smart.
Check that really quick here.
So a recap. I'm mad about the lantern. Also my mother used to sing me that song all the time. And it will also be stuck in my head. Alright, I think that's everything. Thank you, thank you.
Oh, dang.
Oh, finally.
It was in one of... Oh, wow.
Ooh, the butter blade!
Now you get spoiled here.
Spoiled. Spoiled, he says. 2 hours without a lantern. I'm spoiled. Oh, the lag is so bad here. Wow, that looks lewd as heck. With the eggplant.
What?
Dashing with the sword. Alright, now we're in business.
More rollers. Oh joy.
What am I doing? Why am I wasting time? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, what's up, Silvermoon? Let's see you pop in. Yeah, I can't hear that without just feeling happy. This one.
Alrighty.
Yeah, exactly. And although your song's a good song too.
Everything now.
So what are you missing? What do you need to finish up?
Not much.
I need the fire rod.
I guess the ice rod maybe?
I need the fire rod and the bow. No, I never got into wrestling, but if I did, I think I'd be a fan of The Undertaker.
Seems like a solid guy. And Macho Man, of course.
Macho Man, yeah. You can't hate Macho Man because he's Space Ghost's dad. Like. Oh, sorry to. It played at work. That's fabulous.
Oh, and a hand. That's just.
I'm going here too early. I need to do the other side.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, thank you!
Greetings from the tire room.
Oh. Wow, those are both some stellar choices there, enemy. Of the two, I'd probably have to go with rolling, just because of the late 90s, early aughts cheese that comes with it. American Badass. What song is that? I'm trying to think. No, let's go this way.
It's by Kid Rock.
It's by what?
Kid Rock.
Yeah, I can't do Kid Rock. As bad as Limp Bizkit is, I gotta... Yeah, that's exactly what I was gonna say.
I don't even remember what kind of music he made, Kid Rock. I knew it was shit, but... I can't remember a single song.
That was stellar. Sorry to burst your bubblings, but Shima sent me a lantern. He finally went to Ganon's Tower and got me the items that I need.
Well, it wasn't in Ganon's Tower, it was actually one of the exits of Turtle Rock led to another cave.
I have done this in the dark, though, so... Yeah. It's like country... rap. From Detroit. It's about as poser as poser gets. He's like, I'm a country boy from Detroit who raps about being... ghetto and country, and but I'm also incredibly rich. So
that sounds great.
Yeah, as you can tell, big Kid Rock fan here. Here, have greetings from the laser hallway.
What did you get? I didn't get anything.
I sent you the what's it called? Wow, brain, please. I sent you an anti-rupee.
Oh. I don't think I got that. Did you get the K?
Yeah.
Huh.
That's interesting. You ain't joking, anyway.
There you go.
There we go.
A bowly bowl.
Please don't be Trinex. I can do it.
Can I beat Ganon's Tower, actually? Or am I not allowed to?
Trying to think. I don't think you need the bow. You have the hammer.
I have the bow. I have everything to beat it. I'm just like, does it let me beat it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's nice.
What's up, Hyo?
It's gonna tank the bitch.
Kid Rock is in the Wrestling Hall of Fame? How does that even work? I don't understand wrestling.
Wrestling Hall of Fame?
Yeah, incredibly lewd. I was looking at that earlier. Right. It's RG lewd. Here at 7:30 in the morning on the East Coast.
Well, I guess we beat Ganasawa then.
Nice.
To do it anyways.
Yeah. G-Star, we just came back online after doing a restart for 48 hours. But we're going to be online until Sunday, so...
Don't mean to do that.
Just don't...
One good thing about Animizer is that the gauntlet is usually a lot easier.
Oh yeah.
One thing.
Oh, alright.
The only thing that can screw you over are random hands in the gauntlet, which is definitely a thing.
Yeah.
Should I fill up? Should probably fill up. Yes, okay.
Hate to do that, but what else? What other choice do I have? I have no choice.
That's nice so far.
If we didn't before, we must now. Yeah. Like, Eminem's not my favorite, but there's no denying he's talented.
What the hell is this? I guess I got Helma for there. No, it's Triax.
Ah. Do you not have a...
I don't have the ice rod.
Ugh. I hate to check this because it's so minor, but...
Go up.
I'm checking, Tower of Hera downstairs.
Yeah.
Right, enemy? I was just talking to someone last night about... I don't even remember what it was, but I was like, my god, that was... Seriously... Almost 2 decades ago. Yeah, seriously, Hayao. That's a good point. Yeah, I don't even think I need to wait here. It don't hurt me. Thank you. gag. Check this off at least now. Where was the desert boss? Ice Palm. Paradox Cave Bomb.
Where am I going?
That's crazy. The real Slim Shady can finally buy themselves a drink next year.
Yes, I'm Slim Shady.
Give me a fire rod, please. Oh, come on!
Oh, hey, another fire rod. I need an ice rod, too.
Give me a fucking break, video game. I have all these bonk spots here, I remember.
Wasn't this a light breath? Can you...
Okay, that helps a little. This is the worst spot for the bomb shop.
Wait,
my god.
I actually didn't find all the drops. I should have dropped down the freaking. Oh, well, I can do that. Oh, interesting exit. No idea why I picked that up. There we go.
We downloaded a Mudvayne song once, and my mom got so mad she printed off the lyrics at work and made us all read them to know what we were listening to. Because it was so, like, violent. It was a Dig by Mudvayne. Oh god, what an awful band, Mudvayne. Yeah, Mo. Oh, this is not the boss. Did I not write down the boss? Paradox Cave. Ay, caramba. No, not so much. When your shtick is, we all look like Darth Maul. Yeah, you got some problems. Nope, I don't want that.
I don't want it. Check that thing there.
I do believe, in fact, the cake boss did get arrested, Hyo. No, the one with Duff is Ace of Cakes, I think it was. Please find me a fire road. Thank you.
Will do. Nope. Just duplicates.
Of course, I need Quake. I don't have Quake. Never got into Cake Boss.
Cake Boss.
Shima, don't you feel sorry that you miss out on all these great American shows? Cake Boss.
Well, Cake Boss. No idea what that is. Sounds delicious, dude.
Sounds delicious.
Okay, that light mountain is completely utterly ruthless.
Oh, is that is that Nailed It Kong? Rachel and I have watched a few episodes of that, it's pretty funny. It's like entirely over the top, but it's pretty funny. Oh my god, with these caves right now.
I'm stupid. Oh well. This is no lag at all. This is fine.
Oh, okay. That worked out, I guess. So I'll do that in just a minute. Check this bad one out for her. Useless junk! One other thing I wanna check. Right quick.
That's 50 rupees for one silver arrow. That's also a thing in retro mode, by the way. There are no arrows, but it costs rupees.
Yep. Lumber cave, eh? Don't need that. How many times are we gonna hear this mirror sound in like 2 minutes? Who's down here? Just key. Oh, hey, have a key, Shima.
But I have this one.
What's this?
Now, where can we go? Go to a lot of places here.
Why did I not mark this one?
Mark off for some reason.
Sucks, Kong.
Yeah. Yes, please. Thank you. Don't wiggle my cable.
What was in here? Why didn't I mark it off? That really sucks, man. I really hope you get that sorted out, because not being able to sleep is one of the worst things.
Yeah.
Stop getting your keys. Sheesh. Give me the weed.
Great. There was supposed to be like skull what's two here.
One day, I'm gonna actually play Metal Gear Solid. Because I've never played that game either.
Me neither.
Oh, you haven't?
Completely went past me, that kind of series. I think I played it, like, I think I rented it once.
I played, what was the one with... Oh, what happened to this Moldworm? He's only got one eye. What's wrong with you, buddy? Who hurt you? What was the one where you, like, snuck around?
All of them?
No, I mean, yes, but...
Oh, God.
I think David Hayter did the voice of the guy. As well.
Moldo, my skull was boss, is kinda confused.
There was a game, it was on GameCube. Maybe it wasn't David Hayter. Alright. I'm feeling attacked here. Why can't you, or why can you?
Why can I hurt Ganon?
I don't know.
What?
Can you beat it?
I should be able to hurt him. Or can you just not hurt him after his, like, other phase anymore?
I don't think you can kill him. I think you can attack him, but I don't know if you can kill him. Did I never check this? Am I so stupid? One of the earliest checks in the game and I never even bothered.
Oh, okay. He says I cannot die. Bye-bye, Ganon. Well, at least I don't have to die.
I didn't mean that game, but that is one of my favorite games of all time. I really want to go back and play it. We knew what you meant. Don't get hit.
Component KO for my SNE. Keep picking up. Yep. Been here. We did not go into the podcast, right? Yeah. Ah!
It really does.
Thank you. useless. No, wait, that's... Didn't mean to...
Dip again, but what choice do I have? Oh, what's up, Sally?
Hey, Sally. Ow.
What?
Skeleton room again. Nope, that's not how we do it. At least only three spawn. God damn it.
Alright, Evo. Take it easy, have a safe flight. And enjoy your vacation. Send lots of pics. Light. Stay safe. We'll definitely miss you for RG Love.
Yep.
Rumble, 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 rumble.
Meyer Mumble Rumble? Wait, I actually found Meyer. Remember?
Helpful.
That's a fun room.
Which room?
fancy moldoms and hamsters and shit.
Oh. Yay! Got a bow.
Nice.
I still need fire rod.
And the mirror shield.
Oh, well. GG. You're dead, Ganon.
It'd be cool if you could actually use the mirror shield for anything.
Yeah. Might be the most useless item in this game.
Yeah, it is. If it would at least work against the eyeball turrets.
Yeah.
No. It only works in this one dungeon against enemies that you don't really have to avoid anyways.
Yeah. I'm a peach. I'm a tasty peach.
A thick peach. You wait here, chest. What? You cannot do the digging game if the chest follows you, even if you put it down. Interesting.
Really?
Very
What are you missing?
Just the ice roll, I think. I think that's one item where I didn't put multiples in.
Waste of time.
Alright.
I'm gonna do pod. Where's pod? Up there. Okay.
Oh, hey.
Oh, hey, thanks.
The one time the purple chest has
something worth a lot.
It's actually trash.
We're only on day 3 of RG Love here. There's still so much.
Yep.
So much.
Of stuff to come here. So I did this.
Oh, there you go. That'll help.
Oh.
We'll get you, Mo. It feels like day 47 for sure. Was Ice Palace a crystal for you?
Yep. But I have so many items that it's not as bad as it usually is.
There's weeks of planning for these events. Preparation. And then we have the event itself, which some of us run multiple games in. I mean, all of us are running multiple games.
Fuck.
It seems like every year we were like, oh, we'll do RG Love for a weekend, and then it's like, well, this turned into a week-long event, so let's roll. But it's a great event. I love it. Oh, who hurt you, Moldor? The question remains. Look what they've done to my boy. Please don't use fake names here. It's an eggplant.
Aubergine. Aubergine at the Animus.
Where is that last crystal? Where could it be? I have one crystal left to get.
Oh, nice. Me too. This is actually the last crystal I'm gonna get. And then I'm stuck because I cannot get past freaking Tyrex.
Gong, we're getting pretty close, so you might wanna start getting ready. Oh no, you're not on Team Aubergine too. It's actually a much better name than Eggplant.
Definitely.
Wait. Nope. They are not. That is accurate.
Oh. Give me an ice rod. There you go.
Oh, nice. Thank you.
Did Did you already have
one? No. It does not.
Is there a chest up here that I'm used sometimes? I guess I can get around and around. The stupid troll room, I knew it! Ganon's tower leads to a cave with an item.
No. I took the biggest gamble, and I can't do a thing about it because oh my god, this is gonna be. I found the last crystal, but I don't have the fire rod, so I'm gonna have to try to do the bomb jump strat.
Oh.
What a joke.
Oh god. I hate this so much.
Wait, maybe I won't have to. Let me take a look. Let me see. No, I have to.
You need. I don't think you can go on without the fire rod because you will need it in that one room where the floor
You're
is.
You're right.
Falling.
The next room. No? What room are you talking about?
No, wait, that's left side.
Yeah.
So technically, you don't need it in the gauntlet, I guess. Will it come down to the last one?
Damn it.
It will. There it is. There's the two loop maker, fucking big key asshole thing.
Whew, I did it. Okay.
Ow, 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 ow.
Playing it mad safe with these wall masters. And it's blind.
Get down there.
Okay. Give me Shima's. Damn it. All right.
Let's go, Ice Rod on the boss, please. Thank you.
Hopefully my Ganon's Tower is vanilla, because I haven't come across it yet. No, don't. Why did you bump him into me? I don't want to talk to this clown. Oh my god. So much text.
Oh, here's another one.
Back here.
Wait, do I need to beat Ganon in the tower, Aghanim, before I can kill Ganon?
I don't know. I feel like maybe.
Because technically, it's just Aghanim, right?
Yeah.
I mean, it is Ganon, but I mean...
Give it a shot, see what happens.
Yeah.
You've got all the crystals now?
I do, yeah.
Hayao says you should be good with 7 crystals, so...
I mean, the only thing that prevents you in the normal game from beating Ganon is the entrance to the pyramid.
Yeah. I mean, if that's the case, I'll go fight Ganon too, because I know where he's at.
Let's see, then. I have some checks in the way, I guess, so I'm gonna do them.
Let me check this first. Not Ganon's Tower, but... There is a chest here. It's 20...
Sword.
It says you cannot defeat me until you finish your goal.
Oh, okay.
So we have to beat Ganon's Tower. Which means I have to find Ganon's Tower.
What the fuck kind of digging game is this? There it is.
Yeah, it took me 29.
Close, like I was like 3 seconds away.
Yep.
Oh yeah, I should check this actually. Might to be useful.
Does suck. This Shima needs the ice rod, which means I have to, and I need the fire.
This shit's all done.
You check both sides of Ganon's Tower on yours?
Yep. I did all of, only have the gauntlet left.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, where was Bumper? No, because it's not going to take me that angle, necessarily.
I did this, and I did this. Did this. I guess I could go into Ganon's actual tower, since it said there was an item there.
Oh, yeah.
could also do a Swamp Temple, but I don't really want
to. I don't even have flippers, so I can't do Swamp. That's probably where your Ice Road is. You have flippers.
Yeah, I do.
Let's see here. This is Ganon.
This was...
Are you kidding me?
That's right.
How am I not... correct? Yeah.
Okay, so... I did this... this...
this...
this... this... this. This.
Oh, I still have Hookshot Cave.
Oh.
Can't forget that.
That could be pretty big.
Yep, definitely worth checking out.
Oh, thank God. Come on, Ganon's Tower. Yes! Haha! We're in business. Nice. I am gonna check to see if I can find... yeah, it's rod for you, so you can get going too.
Thank you.
So many swords. Oh, nice.
This sprite looks so well.
It's hideous. So hideous. Uh-oh. I don't have keys. That's not good.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he has one.
Oh, good, thank you.
So much for Ganon's Tower, I guess. You here.
Very good timing.
Oh, wrong thing. Oh, Steve's town. Well, since I'm here,
might as well.
Yeah, I mean, it could be anywhere, so...
yep. Hey, there's Quake. I need me a big key. You need the fire rod to do right side, don't you?
Yes. Well,
or can you?
No, there's this one where it's like fenced off.
Hmm.
The fire rod is in Eve Town. We'll find out, I guess. Trigger up any other things.
Would you get in there?
Of course.
Stupid eggplant. Oh my god.
Tile room, please.
I got the big key, so I'm gonna finish Ganon's tower.
Okay, not in. There's your flippers.
Oh, hey, thanks.
You would, Spike Ball, you would.
I've lost game audio. Do you have game audio?
Yep.
Cool. 1 second, ladies and gentlemen. That was gonna throw me off. I'll be hearing your game audio and not mine. Begin the climb. What's up, Bandit Keith?
No, only trash here. I guess the flippers were okay. Though you don't really need them.
Oh, hopefully not.
I mean, you have him though, so.
Yeah.
Of course, it's the last spot I check. Would it not be the last spot?
I mean, even if it was the first pot, it'd be the last pot that you check, so.
Yep. Look at that, another frickin' worm.
Who hurt you, Moldor?
Oh, that's, no, that's the other worms, I guess.
Oh, okay.
I and another. How many freaking mirror shields did I add?
Well, you have a mirror shield too, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So every time I get a shield, it's gonna show up as a mirror shield now.
So we did this thing now, even though it was completely useless. Let's check this. That's fairy. Well, I only got dungeons left now. Oh no, hookshot cave, right. Forget about this cave.
It's in there, you're gonna be mad at yourself.
Yeah, the hookshot cave is actually in the ice cave, so that's the one of these there, right?
Oh, the shadow monsters.
Oh wait, that's the wrong set of cave. Close anyways.
Nice. I used to like Yu-Gi-Oh. I'm more of a magic guy now, although I don't even play Magic the Gathering anymore.
I've never played that.
Never played Magic the Gathering? Two bosses down in Gauntlet.
Nice. There, I have a poor rupee.
Wow, how dare you.
Oh. Hookshot K is the best.
That sucks. Yeah, seriously, no Drynax. Give me Moldorm.
Where was the freaking... What's his name? Swamp Cave? Palace?
Swamp. Oh, for you? Okay.
Yeah.
Sketchy.
Wait, that's Ganon's tower. the wrong side of town.
No. Oh my god.
Ay. Close this one.
Another sword.
What should be validation chest?
That'd be hilarious. Excuse me.
down.
Okay, it's not Trinex. We're in there.
Oh, you don't have an asteroid?
No.
I know you don't.
Or a fire rod. Yeah.
I used to like Swamp Temple, but it's kind of boring. Walk so long.
Yeah.
Especially if you have to full clear it. This swamp wouldn't be so bad if it weren't for left side.
Yeah. Left side is just terrible. Go. Call cakes. One double.
Love a sword.
Thank you.
Oh no, I flooded it. What do I do?
Alright, that's the end of Aghanim.
Okay, the key was here after all.
I love the Enemizer bat. Just turns into the most random fucking bullshit. Every
yeah.
time.
Was that your validation?
No, that was, the Kakariko, cave. Which was inside the pyramid.
Yay.
I beat Agrabah.
There's another lamb for you.
Thank you. What the fuck? Why were there three guys hiding under all those? Annoying. No, I only beat him once.
Got it.
It was in the swamp.
It was in swamp.
Nice.
Alrighty. Time to get on the other side of the map again, I guess.
It's GG.
GG.
I don't hear a hissing noise, Kapow, I'm not sure. Maybe you hear my fan, but... Thank you all for the GGs, Io, Kong Kicks, Garanthor, Rakuna, Gerg, Fury, Mo. I figured we'd have a little bit of marathon creep before this, and I knew we could beat it in under 4 hours, so helps to balance things out.
Yeah.
Coming up after us with Kong Kicks with some Suikoden. She may be wrapping up here pretty quick.
You electric asshole. They meet again, they chose.
I was gonna say, that sounds like a song title or a band name. Thank you for the GG enemy, Rayo. Appreciate it. No fire rub, that's rough.
Yeah.
Doing the whole thing without fire rub.
At least it was beatable without it.
All I hear is Shima's audio. I don't know if anything else is coming through.
Does my audio have a hiss?
I don't hear a hiss. And I've got my noise gate on, so I don't think it's picking up my fan too bad. There it is. Just a fan. Not a fire extinguisher.
don't know, it's pulling up all the freaking things. Oh god, I hate this pussy.
Oh, hopefully you don't hear it as bad now. Probably still there a little bit, but... What a terrible fight to have on this spot.
Yeah, it happens so often here for some reason.
Cool.
Those arrows. This is a fun room.
You know where Ganon is, right?
Yep. Wow. Late.
Geometry wizard. One more. Wow, that's Lumichima. Especially with that eggplant, it looks like he's like leaning back. It's horrible. Horrible.
Oh, that's Powder Cave right there.
Yeah.
What the?
Nope. Incredible. Oh yeah, the lumberjack Ganon.
At least he wants the lumberjack after all.
I don't know why in my notes I listed the lumberjacks as locksmiths. That's a totally different profession. Well, you have no magic, dude. Or am I misreading that? It looked like you have no magic.
I have full magic.
Oh, okay. It must just be the color. So put the colors on your thing.
I think the input is a little bit changed at the moment.
There we go. Something on my end.
I did it again. I always miss the fucking torch glitch. I'm so stupid, it's almost kidding. Oh. I mean... There we go.
GG. All right. Underestimate.
GG. Yep. Slightly. I don't think we ever finished that fast, actually.
No.
I mean, this was pretty easy settings. Is that the part of it?
GG. All right. Well, that's gonna do it for us. We're gonna pass it off to Conkake so we can make up a little bit more time here.
Thanks for the GGs, everyone.
Yes, thanks for the game, Shima, and thank you all for watching. Make sure you get those donations in. Help us out here. And like I said, coming up next is Conkake's. He's gonna have some Suikoden action for you.